Sumatapos nga ang laban ng Los Angeles Lakers at ang Golden State Warriors, syempre, meron post-game interview. At itong si Steph Curry ay natanong nga about si game winner sa kanya ni LeBron James. Ito, panoorin nyo nga kanyang reaksyon about nga sa clutch 3-pointer ni LeBron James against nga sa kanya.
It's a great shot. Broken play. I sunk in thinking, you know, he was kind of out of play and they found him. He got his balance just in time and knocked it down. So, you know, that was a tough one because you don't really expect it to go in. You expect us to get the rebound, come down in transition, have a possession to take the lead. But, you know, everything changes when it goes in. You know, all-time great players make great shots. That's what happens. You know, no different tonight, but it's a tough one.
So pinuri nga nito ni Steph Curry itong si LeBron James after ng kanyang clutch 3 at sabi niya hindi niya daw ini-expect na masushoot niya daw ni LeBron James yung 3 na yon at sinabi niya naman sa huli na all-time great players make great shots nga daw. So nothing but respect nga ang binigay nito ni Steph Curry kay LeBron James at dito rin sa interview niya ikinumpara niya nga yung game winner ni LeBron James ngayon sa kanya yung sa game winner nga ni Kyrie Irving noon nung 2016 NBA Finals. Ito, panoorin niyo ang kanyang sinabi.
As a guy who's hit so many demoralizing shots, what does it feel like being out there when you're a few feet away and you see the ball coming in from 30 feet and it goes down?
Well, I've seen it before. About 5 years ago, I know what it's like. So this one, I was a little further away, so I ain't feel too bad about it.
So sinabi nga ni Steph Curry na I've seen it before nga daw like 5 years ago. So isa lang naman yon. Ayun lang naman yung game winner ni Kyrie Irving noong game 7 nga noong 2016 finals. So binigyan nga ni LeBron James at noong si Steph Curry ng mga flashback sa nangyari 5 years ago. At ito rin coach nila na si Steve Kerr ay natanong nga rin ano bang reaksyon niya about nga dito sa game winner ni LeBron James.
Game. And then what did you think about your team's defensive effort to keep him pretty frustrated?
Yeah, he made a great shot, obviously, at the end. And you know, we've played against him so many times over the years. We know how good LeBron is. We know what he's capable of. So he came through for them. I've just loved our guys' effort the whole game. Draymond was amazing tonight guarding Davis, and I thought Wiggs did a great job on LeBron. Our guys really, really just battled and competed, and couldn't be more proud of the team for, you know, what they've become over the last couple of months. But this is a bitter pill to swallow. You know, this was our game and we couldn't get it done.
So yun nga lamang guys para sa video natin ngayon. If you guys like the video, make sure to like the video. And if you're not subscribed, syempre mag-subscribe ko na dahil everyday meron tayong mga NBA updates. So yun lamang. See you guys next video. Bye!